This is the story of four families.
Ow!
And one meal.
Welcome to our Thanksgiving feast.
She's the mommy, she's the daddy, and I'm the alcoholic, cult-worshipping, satanic stepmother.
We're playing Thanksgiving.
Oh.
Each with its own distinctive flavor.
Why do you want to make the turkey taste like everything else we eat?
Simmering with its own joy.
I'm pregnant.
You're a lesbian.
What did he say?
Hi.
Rachel is a lesbian, you know, like Ellen.
Love.
My mom has a boyfriend.
Feeling strong?
Yeah.
Good. This is my daughter, Gina.
And I'm Javier, her ex-husband.
And pain.
What's your fault? He's not coming, Ronald.
Come on, this is Thanksgiving. We'll get through this.
I guess you can't call yourself a family if someone isn't speaking to someone else.
It's too late because I've asked him now.
No, you're just going to have to unask him. Ask him. That's it.
Senor Turkey.
It is, everyone.
Oh, boy, oh, boy.
Don't poke my turkey.
It's still pink. That's not done.
Thanksgiving is the easiest meal to make. Just take that turkey, throw it in the oven, and the rest will cook itself.
Turkey fried chicken.
This Thanksgiving. Give thanks.
Amen.
My favorite part about Thanksgiving is knowing I can eat this tomorrow.
Give grief.
If I had a dollar for every time Ronald said y'all was coming, I'd be as rich as Oprah.
Give in.
Is it low fat?
And get out as quick as you can. What's cooking?
What would you like for dessert? Would you like some flan, some pie?
I want my wife and children back.
Mm-hmm.
A new comedy stuffed with misgivings.
Make sure it goes all the way in the back.
Mm, that's my favorite part.
Oh.
Starring Joan Chen, Julianna Margulies, Mercedes Ruehl, Kyra Sedgwick, and Alfre Woodard. What's cooking?
Will you stop interrupting me so I can give your daughter some wonderful advice? Maybe it would help if you changed your hair or something. Maybe a little more glamorous.
Oh, yeah!